Hello friends, today we are going to discuss the synonyms, homonyms and the tautonyms. The synonyms are the more than one name given to a taxon. There are two types of synonyms. The senior synonyms are the first published valid name given to a taxon, while the junior synonym is a synonym given to a taxon after the senior synonym. The junior synonyms are further divided into two types. Objective synonyms are the names given to a same specimen or new names for supposedly preoccupied names, while the subjective synonyms are the names only in the opinion of one or more workers of the group. For example, dirinus auratus is a senior synonym since it was the first valid name published in 1905 by Ashmead, while Dirinus cercinus is a junior synonym since it was published in 1981 by Hussain and Agrawal, that means after Ashmead 1905. Second, the homonyms are the same name used for two or different taxa. The first published valid name is called senior homonym and the subsequent names are called junior homonyms. For example, since Joseph and Abdul Rahman used Psychophila carnatensis in 1968, it is the senior homonym, while Psychophila carnatensis used by Mukherjee in 1981 is junior homonym. Tautonyms is a name of species or a subspecies in which the specific epithet or subspecific epithet exactly repeats the generic name. For example, Tumidicoxa, Tumidicoxa, Tumidicoxa. Thank you.